And save that.
Yeah, all right, that's all good. We're all back. Hopefully it stays the on this now. This is now part two of the review because the internet dropped out. Welcome to Australia, fuckers. Where the internet is so poorly bad. And now my mums are all pissing off. There we go, we're back. That's 1 hour, 59 minutes, and 23 seconds in. Just for all of you trying to catch up. We didn't lose the anything, which is good.
We didn't lose anything.
No, we had to restart the stream, but we didn't lose the previous stream.
Damn! Look at that ass.
That's a lot. That's a male, because you know.
Yeah. I know.
Xbox male plate.
Oh wait, it's not a transvestite.
No.
Oh.
It's just a.
Okay.
Just as I said.
I know it's a guy who's like fucking around putting fixes.
It's not a transvestite.
I thought it was a tranny, because you know it's like, what's that like when they say like, oh, they film it on an ass, and then it, like, it's a guy who like cycles a lot, and so, yeah, like that, yeah.
Yeah.
Like one of those things. I'm about to just give up, you know, sex in general, because the tranny technology, we're spending all the technology and resources we could have done on like going to the moon, and doing a base on Mars, and exploring the universe. Right. It's just on... Right.
Yeah.
Making dick guns. Ugh.
So 1 hour.
Very degenerate. Very bad. So just be gay.
1 hour, 59 minutes, 23 seconds in. This is bag of popcorn ready.
We got the bag of popcorn. Oh, wait, no. It's a triple butter popcorn, but it doesn't say. Yeah. Oh, you fucker. You're just body shaming me.
You're body shaming me.
Yeah, I'm flexing. That wasn't even a flex. That's just how I move. That's what I think.
I tell you, just walk everywhere. Just like... Oh, fuck. We're going back.
Oh, my God. Spoilers. Spoilers.
We're more minute 57 seconds. Just to get any bit that we missed while the stream disconnected.
The stream went out. No, fuck. My ear's coming again.
Yeah, so we're back. Do it 1 hour 57.
Okay, we got one, yeah, so...
1 hour for the
stones minutes. Are going into the glove. And they're all in there now. He said boo.
Boom!
Although you really got me onto nuts when we went to Sydney. They were some damn good nuts you had when we were in Chinatown.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, I know what they should have just done is just stood in a circle.
Mm.
Yeah, Guardians of the Galaxy. It works for them.
What are Guardians of the fucking Galaxy?
If they just get like 1,000 people to stand in a
line. Yeah,
we
gotta remember, like, who it was. Like, was it half celestial being?
And the other ones weren't. One was just a raccoon. Or a tree. Just get a big tree, like a California redwood, and touch that, and then boom, you're fine. I'd kind of like to know why Thanos is so powerful, when you think about it.
Because
his whole planet died out, so there must be something special about him compared to all the other big purple people. See, they blew this place up so bad it looked like a, you know, an out of space planet in the trailers. So I think it was
Because you thought like this is where they're gonna come
from. Yeah, they're gonna finally find him and catch him and yeah.
No.
You're wrong.
That's a use of expectations. Ryan Johnson should learn a thing.
Oh yeah.
Fuck, shots fired. No, I'm gonna get sued
still
by
haven't,
Disney.
Still haven't done the MMA fight, Ryan. I hit you up on Twitter, you wouldn't respond, Ryan, you pussy.
No, you can't ditch out Ryan Johnson, he was gonna get sued by Disney.
Yeah. We paid you to make a good movie, man. You made a bad one, so you're gonna get sued. You didn't deliver on your product.
Oh Your film is shit, Ryan Johnson. Up that this soon.
Here comes I mean, seriously, if you fail to deliver the product, you weren't contracted to give it a shitty film. You were paid to do a good one. I don't like that when they have like CGI characters that are running way faster than the person, but they still manage to outrun them.
Mm.
Yep.
I'm good at that.
Should. It kind of annoys me that Hulk is just totally out of the picture now. Because he was always one of my favorite Marvel characters.
Yeah, he really doesn't show up anymore, does he?
I think he's like kind of crippled, but he has healing, so he'd be able to come back and have like a rematch from the very start of Infinity War.
I think this is a really good moment because you've got the big three characters
yeah.
just fighting. Well, yet again, you didn't have Hulk, but...
Well, Hulk was supposed to be part of the big team, but his movie didn't go well, so they never made a sequel, so he's not, like, part of the...
He's not really
trio.
Part of the main three.
Yeah, he's more of a supporting character now. Which, again, kind of sucks, but I think Hulk works better as a
supporting character than having him
yeah.
in his own film now.
Like Black Widow, she never had her own movie, but she's, you know.
Yeah, she's getting one now.
Yeah. I'd love to see a Hulk TV series, and they use, like, the original Hulk, you know, the Hulk TV show from the 70s intro. That'd be cool.
Mm-hmm.
Expounding with gamma rays. Who's better? Whenever he comes angry or outraged, a starlight metamorphosis occurs.
Just that little sound. Really nice attention to detail.
Plump. He's hiding in the corner. Oh shit, you guys have guns. I only put a bow and arrow.
I have like 6 arrows left, so can you please just like...
Yeah, no.
Please don't shoot me. Hey, y'all, I only got 1 arrow, so you all need to share.
He has a milk carton arrow. The milk
doesn't kill this.
Just like pins him down until they scramble.
Just pins him down, he can't move. Look, I'm a terrorist dude.
Yeah. Yeah, the inconsistencies are very strange here.
Mm.
That he's like fighting all 3 of them at about as good as when he was had 5 stones and he could fight.
Yeah, that is true. Yeah.
Yeah. And he just seems more like a fucking maniac than like the Thanos that we knew.
No. Mm-hmm. Yeah, never call back. I call back.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, there's gonna be a long time until we ever get like a movie that's as epic as this.
Yeah.
If ever. I mean, 10 years of build up. 20 movies, biggest franchise ever. Thank you. See, that's just stupid. Thanos doesn't even care when he gets his own head cut off. He wouldn't, you know, be so petty to enjoy doing that.
Where will it take us to Wakanda?
Yeah, Wakanda.
Where was that in Wakanda? Where was all this in Wakanda?
Black people, they don't get any aliens. This is just a bad question. We got no aliens, we got no alien dogs, no alien monkeys.
Where was this Wakanda?
Only New York. Only for the white people and Jews. They get the big words. We got none of that. We take a bunch of dogs.
I think this was probably the best moment.
Oh, yeah. Everyone
just shows the fuck up. It's like, yes.
See, this Wakanda, we can put a hole. We get one little hole, we only can put a hole. See, that's why I don't like that they did that. Because they get the more popular guy, Black Panther, instead of Captain America's actual, like, friend and sidekick.
Yeah.
He's come through first, you know. He doesn't fucking know who Black Panther is.
Hey, Mamba! Where was this in Wakanda?
Only you white people! You get magical moment, monk for me, so you don't know that! We just get guy in leopard costume, no good!
Where was he in Wakanda? It's every time now, it's like, where was he in Wakanda?
I don't even mind that this music is too loud right now.
It's just fucking...
Yeah.
He finally said it!
Yeah. He did half the line that he was going to do like 4 movies ago.
And then he finally gets to set... I think it's really good, perfect timing for them. They actually just say it. Yeah. Like, if you said it in the earlier films, it wouldn't make any sense.
That's when you know you're going to lose, because you didn't say anything, Thanos.
Typical cliche.
Yeah, I'm gonna say something.
That's cool.
Yeah, he doesn't have any powers. He's just some dude that's sick. He's the dad from us with a baseball bat. That's basically all he is.
Just funny.
Yeah.
Why wasn't he in Wakanda? There's always the one guy with a machine gun.
Yeah. I got a gun. Yeah.
You all got this secret cool bullshit. I get a gun.
I got a gun. Shoot him. Is there like any blood in that head? Oh, this is really nice. I could like feel that hug when I was sleeping.
I could feel that. Yeah.
I feel like warm now.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you kind of deserve that, you bitch.
Yeah.
That's how you know.
You don't have time for dialogue. Our second movie didn't do as well as Guardians of the Galaxies.
Yeah. It was a good film, but I just didn't do it.
Yeah. I don't think it was as good as the first one, but yeah, it was alright.
Oh, thanks, bitch.
Wow, that's fucking dark, honestly, man. Just sending this dude up to his death.
I would have really loved if Scott just hit his head there. He gets up, he's just like, bang. As I said before, I don't mind the Black Panther character, I just hate the film.
You hate him because he's black, just admit it.
I hate the... I find it.
You have hatred for the colour of the costume, is what you have.
Yeah, it should be white panther. Yeah, well, it should be a white, black guy in a white panther costume.
Yeah. I mean, a most advanced civilization in Africa. I mean, come on, it's gonna be Rhodesia, it's not gonna be Wakanda. Come on, guys, come on. Come on, guys. Or maybe some Chinese people, who fuck knows. See, it's really bad that she is alive. She's left alive.
Why wasn't she a Wakanda?
Wait,
no, she wasn't a Wakanda. She didn't do
shit. Oh, yeah, she was. No, she did a fucking... She did it, like, after battle. She was fucking good ass. I think.
Oh, Spider-Man doesn't kill anybody. Spider-Man, what the fuck? No, I hate this film. Spider-Man doesn't kill anybody. Just seriously, mains and ninjas.
Yeah, he does. He just beats people's fucking head and then leaves them on the ground as their brain swells up.
They're still alive. They're not dead.
It seems really weird how everyone can, like, just talk to each other at the same time, you know? I get they have, like, walkie-talkies or whatever, but it's just...
It's smoking. Everyone just pulls out a walkie-talkie.
Like, it's just so perfectly clear, you know? Like, it doesn't sound that good as, like, when I'm on my phone, let alone you're in the middle of a battle and this shit blowing up.
No.
No, not really. I don't believe in global warming. I don't believe the oceans are rising. Why don't they just let the water come in, though?
It'll drown everybody.
Eh.
Oh, well.
Everyone just drowns in, like, 10 feet of water. That's how the Avengers die. I don't know. I guess
that's the problem. Something like a fly, everyone else just drowns.
Yeah, it would kill most. It would take out most of the bad guys' army, I guess.
I don't understand why people don't like this version of Spider-Man.
Yeah, it's pretty odd. I guess people are maybe just nostalgic for the Raimi movies.
Yeah.
But I grew up on them as a kid. I watched them a ton of times when I was a kid, and I still like this one the most. Where's the Groot Rocket reunion? What the? See, this should have been the helicarrier. This should have totally been the helicarrier. Hallelujah! Brie Larson, give it from Brie Larson, take it away.
Yeah, you're kind of right. It should have been the helicarrier.
Yeah, it should have been, yeah.
Would have been a really good entrance to, like, Nick Fury and all that shit.
They just come in and, like, fucking bam. Because then it'd be like a space battle. Where it's just like, nope, he just goes around. It's like going like MS Paint when you just draw all over the screen. That's basically what this is.
But, you know.
Yes! Lesbians! I fucking love homosexuality now! Thank you, Bob Iger.
No, I only came to destroy the shit. Bye, bitches. I got obviously to do another planet because, you know, I'm a fucking bitch.
The only reason I did that is because it's not on your planet. I only do it for other planets.
Oh, she knows it.
Peter Parker is about to be raped.
Just everyone has a little crush on Peter Parker.
I guess Peter Parker identifies as a woman now because he's included in the vagina lineup. Oh, sorry, all the penis. Women can have big cocks, okay? It's totally, totally real.
See, I think this is the problem with this whole woman's action scene. It's like just sort of thrown in there like it wasn't an
infinity. The problem is they should be at home in the kitchen. That's the fucking problem. The problem is they should be. I kind of love that when you're like, you know, I don't like when it gets forced into a movie and, you know, like, because I like everyone equally and I'm just like, no, we're going hard on this shit. No. We're going hard. She's like visibly annoyed that he needs to show up and save the day.
It's like, oh,
what are you doing, Thanos? Run, Thanos!
Where are you running? Where are you running?
You could just fly away, though. Thanos can't fly. He doesn't even have a spaceship anymore. You blow it up. Just leave him there to drown. God, you really just, you get so tense the first time this was, like, even though you kind of know how it's going to end, but, like, they're just so close to it. Okay, hang on, fuck. Hey, well, just leave that going, I'll come back. Hang on. Oh, yeah, sorry, Jar Jar was watching,
Avengers. Where was the G.I. Wakanda?
Yeah, which was really keeping me up in, like, how much time do you have left?
It's 2 hours, 28 minutes, so 3 hours and 1 minute left.
Like something like 20 minutes. Yeah. Keeping up in like 25 minutes. Yeah, so I got this book, so I was spoiling on me. He didn't, he just got blew away, so he said, yeah, that's what he wanted to do. Thanks, appreciate it a lot. Sorry about the, being usually late. And, see you in 20 minutes. Like 10:55, okay, bye. You gotta do it. You gotta put Ant-Man on your finger and sub it up his bumhole. It's in the name. Thanos. Thick anus. He should have just flown. He should have just flown off.
Boom!
Wah wah. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. He's gonna say. He's gonna say it. He's gonna be quiet. He's gonna say it. He's gonna say it right now.
What was in here, Wakanda?
Yeah.
Mr. Finance, I don't feel so good.
I don't feel so good.
Yeah, I'll do it with like Thanos time, Mr. Stark. Yeah. I don't feel so good.
Just like pull out a gun and shoots himself.
Will come.
Yeah. You know what I think would be really great is if they later on they get like to have issues with like wars breaking out because of resources and stuff like that, and like Thanos is right. I think that'd be a really good way to explore things further down the road.
I think it's this bit that really gets you.
Oh, what really got me was when she said, "It's okay, you can rest now." Like, because fuck, you realize he's spent like the last 10 years of his life just trying to save the world, and he's finally done it.
Mm-hmm.
All these weird metal men. That's kind of weird. They still managed to be emotional in like the CGI 10-minute costumes.
I'm gonna kill him.
Just dead silent. No need for the music.
There was an end credit scene off of the
No, there wasn't one. There was a
deleted
like...
scene.
What?
There was a deleted scene that extended this bit a lot more longer.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad they didn't do that. They didn't need to draw it out.
Yeah, they really didn't have to draw it out. But once you see it, you kind of feel like maybe it should have been added in or not.
Oh, alright, well. We're running at a very tight clock, so we don't have time to check that out. Maybe some other time.
I actually didn't realize Ned was actually crying in that scene.
Oh, yeah, no, I didn't. I thought they were, like, pretty happy, yeah.
No, but then you sort of noted, like, a little bit,
yeah,
like,
I was actually like, starting happy, to cry. Yeah, I was like, happy, but now they're crying, yeah. All right, cool. All right, yeah.
Morgan Freeman enters out of nowhere.
So Tony Stark's basically like a Holocaust survivor now. He's just going to be in hologram form haunting us to the end of time.
Yeah.
That's something I'd like to do if I was dying. I would record a lot of messages and stuff.
I completely forgot about that. Was it not?
Yeah, the Iron Man 1, yeah, his first thing. Oh, another thing that really fucking got me was when Happy's like, oh yeah, you like cheeseburgers, your dad likes cheeseburgers.
Yeah, that's the thing, never go away.
The first like, thing they went from when he got back from the desert.
Yeah. It was like, yeah, fuck, alright.
Yeah. Why weren't they ever going down?
Black Panther discussed something. Where were you?
Yeah, we were kind of that one drunk guy at every funeral. He sees people awkwardly standing around and didn't really know him.
Where were you?
I've never met the man in my life. Look, he's like pacing back and forth. She doesn't know what the fuck is even going on.
She has no idea what the fuck. Everyone else is like,
I don't really know him. I don't know. Yeah, he dragged me to this. The blue lady dragged me to this. Did they spend some time in space? I don't know. I didn't see the kid.
Kid's the...
Oh, there he is. Yeah, there he is behind him.
Blind Scarlet.
Oh, yeah, he still does look like the kid, but his hair's all different.
Yeah.
They should have given him the same kind of haircut, so he kind of remembered.
Yeah, that's right. I'm important here.
See, I guess he's lording over them like he's just... He couldn't even be fucked to put on a suit for then. He's just wearing like a ski jacket. I want to hit the slopes after we're done here.
I can sense that shit.
Yeah. We got the sixth sense. Damn, why do I want to go to Audi and then Burger King whenever I watch this movie?
You should get back at me. Just yelling to the mic, you should go back at me with the fucking like it.
Yeah.
No, I've got a Men in Black sequel I got to work on.
Yeah, we've got to do a Men in Black sequel.
Did you forget about that? I'm going to burn off all this fat, you know?
Yeah. We got to do it. We got to do Men in Black 4. Not many people looking for, but we got to do it. We got to do it.
You're going to help me burn off all this fat, you know? And somehow
I've got to buy a lot of diet pills, bitch. You know we've got to get the money for that.
And we also got to hide the superpowers as well. Because, you know, Men in Black are not into that shit.
Yeah, same thing. Now they have to deal with all the aliens that have shown up in Infinity War. It's like their version of immigration enforcement is the Men in Black.
We are the Men in Black. Just Will Smith starts singing.
We're just going to let them come in. I mean, if the aliens want to blow up the world, you know, we don't want to be like species.
As long as we get Will Smith singing the end credits, we're good.
Yes, he needs to like dance around. That should have been the end credits. They should have like halfway through, like when they were all signing their signatures, and they just like cut to the 90s. What's the Galaxy's Defense? Is that music video? Just play that, and then that's it.
That music video for the first minute of like.
Get jiggy with it. No. See, why didn't they put Gamora in here? Because it's just weird. He just doesn't show up again. Maybe she's in the background.
No, I think she left.
No, but she doesn't show up again.
Yeah, I think that's apparently what Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 is all about. It's them trying to find her or something.
So is he just like couch surfing at them, basically? He just kind of moved in and they don't want to kick him out.
Fuck a minute, you sleepy cat.
He does, he's giving him a look.
That's a Captain America reference.
Is it?
I think it was.
Probably would be.
I think it was.
Everything is a reference in Endgame, so. Yeah.
To something. Everything they say is just a reference to something.
Something. Everything's a thing.
You know, fast things is a long time if you're really bored and lonely.
How lonely would you have to be for like 5 seconds to be a long time?
5 seconds.
A lonely a crowd, yeah.
5 seconds is all I need. That'd be fucked up.
He just drops the case and then comes back immediately. Yeah, fuck them other universes. What have they done for me? I'm Captain America, not Captain Other Universes. I got all that Cheeto dust on my chin now. Like butter. This is also such a good time travel scene. It's like Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure.
Just not Bill and Ted.
Yeah, like when they have the key and it's like, oh, why don't we just come back? We get in the time machine and we put a key here and we can break out of jail.
Excellent! Kind of like how Bucky would not automatically know, is okay, it's him.
It's just some random old guy on a pair of pants. And we cut to him like, lost in the vortex of time. Smash cut to credits, end of the MCU. I got AIDS.
He got the AIDS.
Yeah, he got the AIDS.
He got AIDS. That
life too hard. Wouldn't it be weird if, like, he still has all his superpowers and he's just gonna be, like, 80 years old for no reason?
Eight-year-old Captain America taking on.
Yeah, because I don't know. I mean, it's like, when does he just get more shit until he's like an Olympic athlete at his old age? Because like, from superpowered, you get older and you just go down.
And that's when you go downhill from there. But... Yeah.
I think this is like Marvel might spiral down to being like The Last Jedi now, because Captain America's been blacked and there's all like vagina power and stuff like that, and what's her face is an open lesbian, and you could theoretically make a good movie with that stuff in it, but it pretty much always just makes it crap. I was actually pissed the first time I saw something like, they're gonna end it like this, but the level of fucking balls to have this giant movie end with just this little romantic scene, a little flashback, it's so good.
They let the fucking door open. The
door's open. You don't leave the door open to Wakanda, you can fucking bump back.
I think you leave the door open to Wakanda.
We don't have doors in Wakanda, we just walk in and out of the hut.
What's the best place in the world? This has little teepee huts. This house is. Can't imagine that. Hey, just so you know, watch out back in time.
Yeah.
We
have to let 9/11 happen, okay? We can't mess with the time. We have to let 9/11 happen, I'm sorry.
That's it.
Okay, good. There we go. I mean,
unless you want to see that, how long you got left?
Oh, it, actually, how much time, Tom? Gotta clear out. A little while. I got like 6 minutes.
No, I'll watch it then.
What? Oh, this scene. Okay,
yeah, I'll bring it up here.
All right, cool. Okay, well, that's it. The end of the stream. We are now.
Oh no,
not the end of the stream. Sorry, the end of the movie.
End of the movie.
What's the movie now? The credits. We've already seen the credits. They're very good, but yeah, good job all around. Not all around, there's some issues, but a great movie. A great movie is one where you don't really care about the little issues.
Okay. Do I have a headset for on that?
I can't see anything when we've done the last one.
No, I think I know I do. I just can't recall which one that was. What I think.
Avengers Endgame deleted scenes.
I need the deleted scene.
Oh, you'll be watching that through the Xbox, okay.
No, I'm watching it through the
No, we were watching it, so that's why we had to swap the headphones, right? Yeah. Oh, so it wasn't included in the DVD, it's on YouTube somewhere.
Could be Dolly Nani.
That'll be more difficult just because we don't know. Final battle.
No, it's the not. It's the final.
Final battle. Maybe Tony dies.
And delete it. It might be on the DVD. I'll have a look. Probably could be on the delete on the DVD because it's a deleted scene. Normally is on the DVD. Let's see if my fucking thing's gonna work. I gotta get by the menu. No menu, here we go. No, it's right fucking there.
What?
It's right there. That's it.
Oh fuck, now we just caught what we were looking for on our recording of what we're looking at on the screen. The second screen. The main screen. The game screen. Alright, I got it.
I'm just gonna make sure it's the right ones. Right. No. I think it's the right port. That's not the mic.
You're like one of those old Switch girls who used to connect everyone manually.
Tough on grease and dirt.
This is it. This is now the aggressive.
Yes! This is the greatest I've ever seen! Better than Justice League, though. So. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, this is it.
I thought this would have been at the funeral because they say honor Tony Stark.
This is...
The man is actively laying on the ground bleeding to death or being burned. No. His face is not fucked up.
Yeah, this was a deleted
scene. I guess they just didn't bother to put the effect on. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's good. They actually show her leaving.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, well, pros, I like they show Gamora leaving. But I think it looks almost too much like they're worse than him as a
guy. It just feels a little bit too much, but it just doesn't feel...
But, you know, I mean, kind of like, yeah, I just think it's enough because they just did it with all the characters that he knows personally, so...
Yeah, they probably...
They didn't need to do it any more than...
The way they did it.
Yeah.
Anyway, I think that's it.
But people in his story. Okay, we're done. We've got to go now. See, bye, everyone. Thanks for watching Sitting in the Dark for 3 hours, even though I don't think anyone was, but maybe they'll catch it on YouTube or Twitch. Okay, bye.